This is the most important video about XRP Ripple ever. The price could skyrocket to $983 at any moment. That's the price predicted by crypto experts. And it's all because of the events happening behind the scenes. Another confirmation has surfaced suggesting that Ripple will win its court case against the SEC. We've been waiting for this for over 4 years, and now it's finally happening. Let's break it down step by step. This video is going to blow your mind. Disclaimer: the cryptocurrency world is buzzing with optimism following the announcement that Paul Atkins, a known advocate for crypto-friendly regulations, has been selected by President-elect Donald Trump to chair the Securities and Exchange Commission. This marks a potentially game-changing moment for the industry, particularly for XRP Ripple, as Atkins's pro-crypto stance could influence the trajectory of the long-standing legal battle between Ripple and the SEC. Paul Atkins, a former SEC commissioner under President George Bush, has a reputation for favoring light-touch regulation and fostering innovation. His appointment has stirred excitement across the crypto space, with prominent figures like Jack the Rippler tweeting, "Donald Trump has selected the pro-crypto Paul Atkins to chair the SEC. XRP will melt faces." Such enthusiasm reflects the hope that Atkins's leadership could herald a new era of regulatory clarity and fairness for digital assets. The SEC's lawsuit against Ripple, which began in December 2020, has been a contentious saga. Bull Run Wonka aptly captured the sentiment of many XRP holders. December 21, 2020, is the day the SEC sued Ripple, and for many it ruined our holidays, hope, and trust in our government. I have a strong feeling that this December is going to be completely different for those who held strong. In July 2023, Judge Annalisa Torres ruled that XRP was not a security when sold to retail investors, but classified institutional sales as securities transactions. This nuanced decision led to a $125 million fine for Ripple, a far cry from the SEC's original demand of $2 billion. The case has since seen the SEC's request for appeal denied, with Judge Torres stating that the agency lacked sufficient grounds. Yet the SEC has persisted, taking the case to the Second Circuit Court. John Deaton, a well-known advocate for XRP holders, recently weighed in on Atkins's potential influence. Deaton described Atkins as a traditional choice respected by Wall Street, noting that while Atkins values the SEC and its staff, what's truly needed is someone willing to challenge the agency's overreach. The SEC has harmed investors rather than protecting them, Deaton argued, calling for a fundamental shift in the agency's approach to crypto. Attorney Jeremy Hogan also shared his perspective, saying, "He won't be the bull in the china shop many in the crypto space want. He will make measured and deliberate changes. Overall, I give his appointment a B+ for the digital asset industry." While not the radical disruptor some had hoped for, Atkins is seen as a step toward much-needed reform. Atkins's pro-crypto stance and commitment to balanced regulation could mean a brighter future for Ripple and the broader crypto market. The XRP community has long argued that the SEC's lawsuit has stifled innovation and created unnecessary uncertainty. A leader like Atkins, who values regulatory clarity, might pave the way for the dismissal or favorable resolution of the case. If the tide shifts under Atkins, Ripple's victory could have far-reaching implications, not just for XRP, but for the entire digital asset ecosystem. It would signal a move toward policies that support growth and innovation while protecting investors without the heavy-handed enforcement actions that have characterized the SEC's recent approach. Can you feel it? The winds of change are sweeping through the crypto world, and XRP is right at the center of it all. But here's the thing. What's happening now is just the tip of the iceberg. Imagine a future where regulatory clarity catapults XRP to heights we never thought possible. How high, you ask? Trust me, the predictions will leave you speechless. You're about to witness a revolution, and it's happening right now. So, the buzz around XRP is reaching fever pitch, with bold predictions and technical analyses pointing toward an explosive breakout. Could we be witnessing the early stages of a parabolic rally, reminiscent of XRP's meteoric rise in 2017? If the latest forecasts are any indication, XRP holders are in for a thrilling ride. Over the past several years, XRP has built what analysts call a massive base. Brett, a renowned crypto analyst, recently emphasized the significance of this prolonged consolidation. Referencing CNBC's Brian Kelly and the technical insights of Luis Yamada, Brett explained the principle. The bigger the base, the higher in space. This means XRP's extended period of relative stability may be laying the groundwork for a monumental rally. XRP's consolidation began after its record high of almost $4 in January 2018. Since then, the asset has remained undervalued, trading well below its potential. But now, after nearly 7 years, XRP appears ready to shatter expectations. As Brett highlighted in a recent analysis, the breach of $2, a resistance level not seen since 2018, is a key indicator of what's to come. Crypto enthusiast Jack the Rippler captured the sentiment best. "You will be the first XRP millionaire in your generation." His optimism is echoed across the community, with many bracing for what could be the most significant bull run in XRP's history. If you thought XRP's previous highs were impressive, prepare for jaw-dropping forecasts. Brett predicts that XRP could surge past $100, following a parabolic rally akin to its historic performance in 2017. Crypto Geek takes it even further, suggesting that XRP could reach prices as high as $983.29, with a potential bull run already in motion. $271.39 per XRP, Crypto Geek tweeted confidently, adding fuel to the speculation of an impending rally. This kind of optimism isn't just speculative hype. It's grounded in a combination of technical analysis and XRP's unique market position. So it's hard not to get caught up in the excitement surrounding XRP. The convergence of technical indicators, strong fundamentals, and improving regulatory clarity paints a picture of an asset poised for a breakout. As Jack the Rippler hinted, the next healthy XRP correction is happening now before we see a new all-time high. Whether you're a seasoned XRP holder or a newcomer to the market, one thing is clear. This is a moment to watch closely. With price predictions reaching as high as $983, the possibilities are as thrilling as they are unprecedented. For XRP, the stars are aligning, and the long-awaited parabolic rally might just be around the corner. Buckle up. And speaking of massive moves, have you heard about Ripple's latest partnerships? Let me tell you, these aren't just business deals. They're power plays. Ripple is methodically weaving itself into the global financial fabric. And if you think $1,000 XRP is just a dream, you might want to think again. What's happening behind the scenes will blow your mind. So Ripple's steady rise is not just a stroke of luck. It's a well-planned strategy that's gradually turning the tides of the global financial system. Ripple, through its innovative use of the XRP ledger and its partnerships with major players, is setting the stage for a seismic shift in how cross-border payments are made. And this could very well drive XRP's price to unprecedented heights, possibly even as high as $1,000. Let's start by looking at Ripple's growing influence in the financial world. Ripple has set its sights on acquiring a majority stake in SWIFT, the global network that has long been the backbone of international banking transfers. This move is crucial because SWIFT's infrastructure, combined with Ripple's vision and the power of XRP, could streamline global money transfers in a way that traditional systems have never been able to achieve. Ripple's use of XRP as a bridge currency for these transactions could reduce costs, improve transaction speeds, and open doors to a new era of financial integration. But it doesn't stop there. One of the most interesting developments has been Ripple's strategic partnerships with industry giants like Apple and Coinbase. As Apple introduces its Tap to Pay feature, which is integrated with Ripple's Interledger protocol, it opens the door for XRP to play a pivotal role in the future of payments. This integration means that XRP could be used in seamless transactions, allowing users to send and receive money instantly using just their phones. Imagine a world where XRP is the preferred currency for mobile payments worldwide, a world where sending money is as easy as tapping your phone. Then there's Coinbase, the powerhouse crypto exchange, which now allows users to purchase cryptocurrencies with Apple Pay. The partnership between Coinbase, Apple, and Ripple adds another layer of legitimacy and accessibility to XRP. This integration not only makes XRP more user-friendly, but also significantly increases its exposure to the global market. As more users purchase XRP with a simple tap of their phones, demand for the cryptocurrency will inevitably rise. This level of adoption by major players in both traditional finance and tech is exactly what Ripple needs to fuel a surge in XRP's value. As more businesses and individuals use XRP for real-world applications, whether it's in mobile payments, remittances, or corporate settlements, the utility and demand for XRP will increase exponentially. And with institutions like KeyRock Trading discussing the rise of XRP's infrastructure, it's clear that the momentum is building. The result? A rapidly expanding use case for XRP, a cryptocurrency that not only offers a fast and scalable solution for cross-border payments, but also is being woven into the very fabric of our global financial system. The potential for XRP to reach $1,000 is not far-fetched when you consider how deeply Ripple is embedded in the future of payments and its growing list of influential partners. In short, Ripple is quietly but steadily reshaping the way money moves across borders, and XRP is positioned at the heart of that revolution. With institutional support, widespread adoption, and seamless integrations with global financial platforms like Apple Pay, we're witnessing the rise of a cryptocurrency that could very well hit $1,000 or even surpass it. The world is beginning to see the true potential of XRP, and it's only a matter of time before this vision becomes a reality. Crazy, right? But we can't ignore the whales in this story. They've been making waves lately, buying, selling, and transferring hundreds of millions of XRP behind the scenes. And trust me, this is where things get really interesting. What they're doing could be the key to understanding where XRP's price is headed next. So, whales have always played a pivotal role in shaping the market, and their recent moves are sending shockwaves through the XRP community. Just recently, an anonymous entity transferred a staggering 40 million XRP, worth over $103 million, into a wallet associated with Coinbase, one of the largest and most influential crypto exchanges. While the identity of the whale remains a mystery, the timing of this massive transfer is anything but coincidental. The interesting part here is that when whales make such significant moves, they usually have a clear strategy in mind. It's possible that this whale is positioning itself to take advantage of a price rebound, or perhaps they know something the general market doesn't. If history is any guide, such large transactions can often precede a major price swing, either upwards or downwards. But given the context of XRP's recent consolidation, and the fact that it's bounced back from previous dips, this transfer might just be a sign of an impending rally. But why does this matter for XRP's price trajectory, particularly in the context of reaching $1,000? It's simple. Whales control a significant portion of the market's liquidity. When they move large amounts of XRP, they are not just making waves, they are actively shaping the market's direction. These strategic moves can act as triggers, influencing smaller traders to act and potentially fueling a price surge. This kind of price action can cause ripples that extend far beyond the initial transaction, as more traders and investors catch on to the potential of XRP as a global powerhouse in the making. It's also crucial to note that whales don't just make random moves. They track market trends, analyze data, and often invest in assets they believe are poised for significant growth. And XRP's growth story is one of the most compelling in the crypto space right now. With global adoption on the rise, major institutional partnerships, and XRP's utility in real-world applications like cross-border payments, the whale's strategic movements may be pointing to a future where XRP's price continues to climb, potentially hitting $1,000 or beyond. And the only question remaining is, what are your thoughts on that? Are you bullish on XRP Ripple token? What are your predictions? Let me know in the comment section. Would be curious to know. And with that, we come to the end of this video. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the content and found it valuable, make sure to hit that like button. Leave a comment with your thoughts or questions. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe.